their ears are located on the outside of those facial discs at different levels.
Mm.
So that they can use sound to help them hunt during dusk and at night. So having the ears at different heights allows them to pinpoint exactly how high their prey is. And those discs act like a parabola and it captures more sound, so it magnifies what they're hearing.